Number 5.
I give you Hercules!
The Legend of Hercules is a fantasy action film released in 2014. Directed by Rennie Harlan, the movie depicts the mythical story of Hercules, a legendary hero of ancient Greek mythology. However, it is worth noting that The Legend of Hercules received mixed reviews from both critics and audiences. The film follows the journey of Hercules, played by Kellan Lutz, who is the son of Zeus, the king of the gods. Hercules is betrayed by his stepfather, King Amphitryon, and is sold into slavery. As a slave, he must fight for his life in gladiatorial battles. In order to regain his freedom and seek revenge against those who wronged him, Hercules must embrace his true identity and fulfill his destiny as a hero. The Legend of Hercules incorporates various elements from Greek mythology, including the 12 labors of Hercules. Throughout the film, Hercules faces numerous challenges, battles mythical creatures, and overcomes obstacles in his quest for justice and redemption.
I will not stop until I've returned to the princess.
Tonight, we fight for our lives!
How will you offer these people their salvation
when you cannot even save yourself?
Where is your strength now, half-god?
Hercules, you are the son of Zeus. Embrace your father, and you will discover powers that you never imagined.
Number 4.
I have plenty of women.
Immortals is a fantasy action film released in 2011. Directed by Tarsem Singh, the movie combines elements of Greek mythology with a fictional story. While the film shares some thematic similarities with Clash of the Titans, they are separate films with different storylines and characters. In Immortals, the story revolves around the hero Theseus, played by Henry Cavill. Theseus is a mortal chosen by the gods to lead a battle against the ruthless King Hyperion, portrayed by Mickey Rourke. Hyperion seeks to release the Titans, imprisoned beings of immense power, in order to wage war against the gods and gain ultimate power for himself. Theseus, aided by the oracle Phaedra, Frida Pinto, and a group of loyal warriors, embarks on a dangerous journey to prevent Hyperion from unleashing chaos and destruction. Along the way, Theseus encounters various mythical creatures and faces daunting challenges.
To those whom much is given, is lost.
Today, we are offered something we would never have. Today, we fight for honor. Fight for your future. Fight for your children. Fight for immortality.
As well.
Please show your support by subscribing to my YouTube channel. I would greatly appreciate it, and I'm sure you'll enjoy the content.
Number 3.
We gods are losing our power. We believed Titans to be imprisoned forever. Now, they're breaking free.
coming chaos.
Wrath of the Titans is a fantasy adventure film released in 2012, serving as a sequel to the 2010 film Clash of the Titans. Directed by Jonathan Liebsman, the movie continues the story of Perseus, the demigod son of Zeus, as he embarks on a new quest. In Wrath of the Titans, Perseus, played by Sam Worthington, is now living a quiet life as a fisherman and raising his son. However, the gods' powers are weakening as humans stop praying to them. As a result, the imprisoned Titans are growing stronger and threatening to escape their prison in Tartarus. When Perseus learns that his father Zeus, portrayed by Liam Neeson, has been captured by the Titan Kronos and his minions, he sets out on a perilous journey to save him. Along the way, Perseus is joined by a group of allies, including the warrior Queen Andromeda, Rosamund Pike, and the fallen god Hephaestus, Bill Nye.
You're sweating like a human. Next, it'll be tears.
Now, quiet.
Number 2.
No matter how fast you run, no matter how far you go, the beast will follow. Man cannot escape his fate. Hercules.
Hercules is a 2014 American 3D action-adventure film directed by Brett Ratner and starring Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson in the title role. It is based on the graphic novel Hercules: The Thracian Wars by Steve Moore and Admira Wijaya. The film takes a different approach to the legendary Greek hero Hercules, presenting him as a mercenary rather than a demigod. The story follows Hercules and his band of loyal followers as they are hired by the King of Thrace to defeat a tyrannical warlord and restore peace to the land. As they face various challenges and battles, Hercules' true strength and character are put to the test.
They are the descendants of Hades. They cannot be killed by an ordinary mortal.
The people need you.
I am no hero.
A man with a cause can be stronger than a god.
We get some rules to follow.
Take revenge for your family. Save these people. And restore order to this world.
Die in this battle.
My time's not come yet. Not sure about yours.
We will fight for you. And we will die for you.
Have faith in yourself. Now, tell me. Who are you?
I am Hercules!
Number 1.
Have you seen what's happening out there? Have you even bothered to look?
Clash of the Titans is a fantasy adventure film released in 2010. Directed by Louis Leterrier, the movie is a remake of the 1981 film of the same name. It is loosely based on Greek mythology and features a clash between gods and mythical creatures. The story follows Perseus, played by Sam Worthington, who is a demigod and the son of Zeus. Perseus embarks on a perilous journey to save the city of Argos from the wrath of the gods. The gods, led by Zeus, Liam Neeson, are angered by the humans' lack of devotion and threaten to release the monstrous Kraken to destroy the city unless Princess Andromeda, Alexa Davalos, is sacrificed. Perseus, aided by a group of warriors and accompanied by the demigod Io, Gemma Arterton, sets out to find a way to defeat the Kraken and save Andromeda. Along the way, they encounter various mythical creatures, including Medusa and the giant scorpion.
Release the Kraken!
Please show your support by subscribing to my YouTube channel. I would greatly appreciate it, and I'm sure you'll enjoy the content.